So today we're gonna be playing Roblox. Actually, no, Jurassic World game. All right. Let's go. Oh, you can't get that. All right, so. Alright, I have a card to work on the wall. Opponent? Who is it? Who is it? Alright. What is he gonna do? Time to swap. I'm too powerful for that. He may get two kits like that.
What was that?
American Dinos.
Huh? The circle thing. Over one. It's a shield. Oh, okay. You can survive on your own, right? Yeah. Oh, yeah. But
yeah, he like that.
Look at those jellyfish?
Oh, holy, yeah, holy, holy, holy. He's gonna do it. Five. Oh god, that's a lot.
They don't want you.
Oh yeah. No. Money.
Got him.
I haven't really looked at this one. Oh yeah, he likes that tummy rub. He likes it. Yep. Oh, that's a leaf.
Dang! You can have some bitches with that?
It's a dinosaur. I don't really have that much, but all I'm trying to figure out is how to move two deck. I'm trying to figure out what this means. Move two decorations around the same creature. I know I sound stupid on that, but I don't really know. So if you guys would like to comment down to tell me, then I will be able to know. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll hope to see.